And two words in there is girl and native. So these days, being a girl is not easy. We have a lot of expectations of being a woman, and it becomes very hard to be able to do that, I think, to express yourself individually, because there's so much stuff around to kind of tell you, no, that's wrong, no, that's not right. And it really hinders us by seeing what our true beauty is within ourselves. So defining beauty to me is more about ourselves, how we express ourselves differently to others, how our uniqueness can, it gives this thing for other people to look up to, and to just, you know, I want to be like them, but my own way. Not exactly, but that's the true beauty of individuality, I think. Being a part of a culture that's linked to something is such a special thing, because not everybody has it. And I've got the privilege of having both sides of my family Māori, and that has really, really contributed to who I am today. But it is not me, and it doesn't define me, my culture. What defines me is Tiarna-Lee. And our deepest fear is that we are not inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. I love you all. Tai Timu, Tai Pari, Hei Poto Noe.